There you go. Grand Jam. I hope he didn't hurt him.